Very happy to be home.
I kept positive all the way through, to be honest, because I still couldn't believe what had actually happened and what for what it was actually going on. I still couldn't, even now when I'm home, I still can't actually believe that I've 3.5 months, 4 months, I've been caught up in a bad situation, to be honest.
Oh,